So Tess is uploading video 5 and we just went through it. And okay guys, I gotta say something because I was too excited to notice what other people in our group were doing because we came here with a whole big group of people, as you can see. Don't act like that at a shrine, please. The people in the background, some of the people in the background, not all of them. Please don't do that. Like, you're like at a equivalent of a church. Like, this isn't like a museum where you can goof around and it doesn't really matter because it's just a museum. Though you shouldn't do that either. But this is like, people actively go there to worship, to pray, and that's just not okay. That's like if you came into someone's church and just sort of like laying all over a dais or something.
It's and really like, not okay.
Come here, Tess, let's go talk. Because, I mean, granted, I feel like the people there who were doing those things did not know any better. And that's why I'm telling
they
everyone here.
They should know it's a Shinto shrine. They know it's a religion.
I don't think they realized that it was, like, an Shintoism is an active religion. Like, people were going there
to
worship. To pray at the shrine. Like, granted, not everyone was like that. There were some people who were very respectful and very, like, interested in understanding what was going on. And then there were people who were not. And, you know, you might see some of them there. It's just not something that you should do. I'm sorry that this was what we're starting the video with.
Yeah.
But, like, we just saw it and we were like, really?
Thinking about it and being upset about it, yeah.
Just, I want you to know because, like.
Also very loud in places where you shouldn't
yes,
be loud.
Being loud in places
Trains,
you shouldn't
Japanese
be loud.
Gardens. Japanese Zen comment, gardens, by the
and
way.
We made a comment about the
trains.
The trains.
We did. Still very loud, very obnoxious. We just tend to stay away from them as much as we can, honestly.
There's a certain group within the group.
We don't want to be associated with them, but we are anyway, and it kind of makes me upset, because I'm like, no, we're not like this, I
And
promise.
It's not even, like, not trying to be a certain... Not only that they're trying, they're just being.
They're just being themselves, like...
Which I,
are,
which,
generally.
I understand, but at the same time, you need to be respectful and observant
of
other people's
cultures.
Yes. Especially when you're at a shrine, because you're basically going to a church. For those of you who don't know about Shintoism, a
you
shrine is the equivalent of going to any sort of holy place, whether it be a
it's
mosque
very sacred.
Or
it's
a church.
It's very sacred.
It is. There's little,
like once you pass the gate, you're in
yeah,
sacred
Yeah, once you pass
ground.
The Tori, you are on sacred ground. And you need to be respectful of that.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sure they understand that lots of tourists come through there. But please, if you ever go to Japan, please just
be respectful
of that. That's like walking into the church and starting to play, like, rock music down the halls. As people are in mass.
Or, like, laying across
the pews.
The, like, altar.
Oh, the altar.
Because that was, like, the equivalent of, like, there are bells that you,
You ring
to pray, and they were, like, hanging off of them. That is the equivalent of, like, just
going
laying
up,
across
going
the altar.
Up to the
yeah.
altar and just kind of being like, oh, I'm going to take a nap here.
Just
yeah, don't do that. Just, like, I understand
like
that.
Like, fist bumping Jesus
at
or
the
something.
Place that we went to. Yeah, like, fist bumping Jesus. The place that we went to was...
It was a tourist attraction.
It was
attraction.
A tourist attraction, but the same way that Notre Dame is a tourist attraction.
Still a church.
It's
also
still
St.
a church.
Peter's.
St. Peter's, still,
still
a, church.
A church.
Still in practice. People go there to have church.
They had mass there, yeah.
Yes, to have church. Sorry, I'm not a religious person. But so I know this.
Either,
I know this.
Yeah. So.
I know this shit. But okay, that was the only thing
that
we wanted to say. But
day.
Also, fun things to do today. Making
today
ramen.
Today we're going to Yamakoto.
Yamakoto, where the first white people came. Oh, yay.
The first Portuguese people? They are Portuguese.
They are Portuguese?
I think they are Portuguese.
They were Dutch. Oh, we'll find out
Dutch
later.
Portuguese. We will find out.
They were the Dutch Portuguese.
We will tell the Dutch Portuguese people who came to... I'm with America.
Yeah.
Japanese.
No.
Japan. Yeah.
And we're going to make ramen.
Very
from
ramen.
Scratch.
From scratch, which is...
Not like in a bowl, like, that you put in the microwave. I do that anyways.
It's going to be really hard.
Yes. Yes, it is. I only know this because of the episode of Naruto, where they make ramen.
Me too.
Okay.
See you soon.
We'll talk to you later, guys. And be happier. Sorry.
We're waiting, so we're going to look around.
We're looking around.
Let's go look at the hats.
I actually need a sun hat
in
the bed, but...
Oh, then get one. These are really cute.
I'm gonna get one right here, but...
Why not?
They're really cute, though.
Look at them, Tess. 100%
made in Italy.
What? What?
Apparently. Why is Italy so popular here?
I don't know.
We've seen like six
Italian shops.
Italian restaurants.
Also, we need to watch the videos about this cat robot guy, because he's everywhere.
The cat robot, yeah.
He's older. He's for like little kids though, so I never watched it.
Big bowl. Molto, molto shit.
So this isn't even like a big center. It's tiny, kind of small.
It's tiny, but it's...
But it's cool. Let's go walk on the other side.
And then there's like, you know, can't
see anything. Yeah. People are like, why are you filming our town? Yeah. Well, we, you saw that before when it was rainy and we were going quickly and leaving. Yes. So.
I'm gonna go. Karaoke bar, which we went to visit.
Yes. Also, I saw a shop where, hello! Where we could play Berserk games, and I'm gonna go and play Berserk. I'm gonna play a Berserk fighting game. It's gonna
Madoka.
Be amazing. And Madoka Magica. Yes, Madoka Magica. Also McDonald's. Why wouldn't there be a McDonald's? There's a McDonald's everywhere. Well, KFC as well. What did you get? Wait, what did you get? What did you get?
Mets. Great. It tastes like the Jell-O stuff. Remember the grape Jell-O? It tastes just like it. It's the exact same flavor.
Ah.
Just a no
Jell-O. I didn't like the grape flavored one.
Oh, dude, it tastes just like it.
Weird.
Look, Mets.
I really like grape flavored things.
Neither do I, because it doesn't actually taste like grapes. Tastes like lies. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna say bye. There goes Tess, off on her own. Goodbye. Tess is really excited because there's a Phoenix Wright spinoff. And she's super excited.
It's not out in America.
It's not out in America yet, so she's super, super excited. Do you want to get it?
I can't read it.
Oh, very good point. Very good point. Oh.
It's a visual novel.
Yeah.
That would be bad.
Yeah, it would. Cool.
We found
Black Butler.
But this is Black Butler.
Black Butler. I see. They see. We all see. Now we don't see because your hand's in the way. Cielo's adorable. I can't wait till he gets translated what I was saying. But there's a lot of stuff here. We gotta go quick though. Quick sweep.
Come here first.
Oh.
Starshine.
Yes. It's Attack on Titan. Oh my gosh.
It's Levi.
It's Levi from Attack on Titan. For those who do not know, it's very exciting for me and for Tess. Especially Tess, because it's her boyfriend.
He is my boyfriend. My husbando.
The husband. Oh, that's a good show. It's cute, that one.
Yeah.
There's so much more manga here. It makes me upset. Why can't this all be in English? Damn it. Damn it. Oh, this is super pretty. I love this artist. They do really nice stuff.
Yeah,
so good. God damn it.
Oh, look. I think that's Yami.
Yeah, that is. Look, it's all the way in the back. Surprising.
We found it.
Here it is.
DVDs. This is fun.
Well, they look terrifying. Oh my god, look it. Okay, sorry. Okay, look at this, guys. Look at this. It's Dudarara. You seeing this? This is my favorite. What? There's Dudarara over here. So I'm gonna just be here for a moment. Yes, ma'am. Oh my gosh.
Assassin's Creed.
And Skyrim. God of War. Cool. It's all in Japanese though. We should probably get going, seeing how we're supposed to catch a bus soon. So this was exciting. We're gonna come back here. Definitely, definitely. Okay. Bye bye.
So we found this.
It's
a manga.
I didn't know this existed.
It's a manga of Sherlock.
It's a complete manga.
Of Sherlock.
Of Sherlock. We can't open it. I just kind of want to buy it.
It's kind of crazy.
But I can't read it.
I can't read it, but I mean, the pictures would be worth it, honestly. Oh my gosh. Ooh, Tiger and Bunny.
Careful with the camera.
Tiger and Bunny.
It's also Tiger and Bunny, but I've seen that.
I've seen it too, but this is ridiculous. Okay. We're gonna go now. We just want to show you the Sherlock manga, very surprising to us.
But it looks just like them. Look at them.
But mostly Sherlock. That's really scary. Okay.
It's just, oh my gosh, that's so crazy.
Wait, what's this one look like?
They're all the same issue.
I think there's only one then.
It's only one issue. That's why we have never seen it before.
It's probably new.
It is new.
That's crazy.
Since it's like this.
Yeah.
It's new.
Okay. Well, that's a thing.
Well, okay. Just because they looked really nice.
They do look really
nice. Also the gacha.
That's about it. Okay.
Also that.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, also gacha. Okay, I'm going to be very happy here. Just squished in right in there.
It smells like pepper.
We're at Yokohama. Here we go. Lots of trains, lots of moving around.
While we're in Yokohama, we're in a mall.
We're in a mall. We're the first Japanese mall. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Well, I suppose all malls look rather grand, but you know. Queen Mall.
Boop.
The Queen's Mall. It's amazing. Okay, we gotta focus, so see you later. They have these really cool mirror pillars. Tess is getting medical right now. She twisted her ankle. It is swelling very much so. But look at the mirror pillars. There I am. They're like crazy. Look at you, there's the infinite.
The infinite mirrors.
Ooh, okay, we're good. We're gonna go back now and go see Tess's ankle to make sure she's okay. Also, guys, it smells like the sea here. We're like right by a port, and it's gorgeous. Tess, can I film your ankle?
Yeah, you can film my ankle.
She's dying.
I'm not dying.
I'm glad that Dr. Lowe has got the medical.
Well, I don't have a medical degree.
He is a doctor, though.
I studied college and medical people, actually. I studied yes. 12 years. They studied less.
All right.
Okay, what? Where?
All right. Here we go. The ship. Do you see? That's a real ship. The other pirate ship was fake. But this one is a real sailboat and looks like a pirate ship. We don't get to go on that one, sadly.
But we're looking at it.
Yes.
I can't do that in my life.
And also, there's a big Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel. Not Ferris wheel.
V-log?
No, Ferris
wheel. You know?
It's a vlog.
Oh my god. I need to figure out what that thing is called.
What the
it's not Ferris a Ferris wheel. Oh, it's a Ferris wheel.
Wheel.
I almost said carousel.
It's okay.
I was right the first time.
Carousels are back that way. Actually, carousel's right there.
Oh, look, yeah, there it is.
Wow, look at this.
All right, we're going to keep going. Got lots to do. Lots to do. See you soon, though.
Yeah, but they're
don't blame the Ghiblis.
No, they're going to take 25 hours.
Oh, look at it. It's so pretty. It is so cool. I have never seen a ship this big so close.
Tess is lagging. Tess is lagging behind.
Oh, no, no, you're not even lagging.
Bum ankle.
Bum ankling.
I'm actually in front though.
You are. Funny. Good job, Tess.
They have rides over there.
Yes, they do. There's a carnival. But this ship is so cool. Legit so cool. Okay, we had to focus. Okay, bye bye.
Yeah.
Trying to get on YouTube.
We get to go on the ship?
Like,
oh, no, 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 no. We don't get to go on the ship. Never mind. I just lied to everyone on the camera. Okay, we just get to see the ship. I thought we were. They lied to us so much. That's okay.
On the internet.
Oh, the shock. The surprise.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Okay, we get to go in here. I don't know what that says.
Eating in here.
Yes.
We're eating in here?
Yes, we are.
It's annoying, but what
do
you
are you kidding?
Oh, no, this is the... We can only film here, but look at, we're standing on top of... We're in the ocean.
We're currently in the ocean.
Yokohama. There we are.
Oh, we also learned that where we're standing right now, not this particular land, but Yokohama is man-made.
Yes,
it
is.
The ocean.
It was man-made
300 years ago.
You only started doing it 50 years ago.
Yeah,
well, Japan a little bit ahead of time. Also, we learned, Tess, that one of the ships that came here, the first one,
called
the Susquehanna, which is cool. Okay, we have to go.
See you soon.
Because we can't film down there. Bye-bye. Say goodbye, Marcus. Bye.
Say goodbye.
Say goodbye. Fine. So this is Nissan's production line, and their testing track, and then where they ship off the cars. I said Nissan. And where they ship off the cars. He just stepped on the tanker that ship off the cars. It's really cool. That's it. It's a little map of it.
Really
cool.
Look
at the amusement park. This
and the amusement park.
And an aquarium.
That's a roller coaster, and that's an aquarium. Okay, that's all we get to film. We're getting on the boat now. I didn't lie. We are going.
Ikimashou.
Tess, do you need help? Do you need help? Can you take my arm? Okie dokie. Well, maybe not the camera on. That was a bad idea.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. This is what we're doing.
Bye.
Let's just not drop the camera in the ocean. That, guys, is the Pacific Ocean.
Very small portion of it.
Very, very small portion of it. That's not the entire thing, I promise. Okay. Up we go the stairs. Oh, Tess, I'm sorry.
I think I'm not gonna do that. Have fun though. Film it for me.
Okay, I'll film it for you. You stay here then. I'm sorry, Tess. Maybe we can have one of the guys pick you up.
And then bring her back down.
And then bring her back down.
I bought that on this 56 years ago.
Wow.
I went to Los Angeles and Hawaii Hero to put as a cadet man.
Oh, guys, this is so cool. I had to film absolutely everything because Tess can't see. I am the captain of the ship.
My name is okay?
Yeah.
My name is okay.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. When they said by
Oh, Tess, you made it? Yes. Don't, Andrew. Don't.
What?
You're gonna break the ship. You're gonna break the ship. Breaking the ship.
What steering man.
Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna sign us off. Very, very pretty. Very big. Sugoi. Very hard for Tess because she's broken.
Dolphin.
Why does it say dolphin?
It's called a dolphin striker.
Oh, to keep them from jumping.
Ah, hi.
Ship, ne? Swing, like this. You can jump up. Hit the
dolphin?
Never happened.
What's it called? Eh? Namaiwa?
Noe?
Hi.
Iruka.
Yuka. Yuka. Yuka.
Hi.
Yuka. 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 Hi. Hi.
100 once in 100 years.
Oh.
I don't know when.
Never happens.
Coconuts.
It's very cool here. Very cool. Okay. Don't want to drop in the ocean, so I'm being very careful.
Stop, yeah.
Water, sand,
and a little scaling, but I don't want to get that
in. It's very pretty. This whole place is gorgeous. Just saying, guys. Definitely come here if you can, because it's freaking. I know. I'm just like, guys, if you have a chance to. Oh my goodness. I don't even pay attention. I'm not even looking up because there's so much to look at. Just definitely a place to be. Yokohama? Yokohama gets a thumbs up.
There's another one in here.
That is like the coolest thing. This is better than what's this. Oh, it's really cold.
It's freezing.
That's really cold. It's better than at school. Oh, look at little tiny beds. Please do not lie down on the upper bed.
These
okay.
The lower beds.
Okay. Very good. Don't put your shoes in.
Don't do it.
That is amazing, though.
What up, feel bug?
Yes. Do you want to say something? Are they comfy?
Not really.
No? Maybe if you were smaller.
Oh, yeah.
It's really cold. Under there.
Yeah. It's my cabin.
It's your cabin?
Yeah.
Hi.
It's very good
Hi.
For me. But You must come together.
Little tiny beds. I'm sorry, making, Tess, that you can't see.
Making bed like this.
Making bed like that.
Very clean.
Height.
Very neat.
Very neat.
Very neat.
Military
neat. Wow. The ventilation is amazing in this place. Just gotta say, guys. Amazing ventilation. Ooh, let's look down. Ooh, into the bowels of the ship.
Wait, where's
Torin
now?
Where is the group leader, Torin? Okay. Caution of your head.
Engine room over here.
Engine room.
Engine room.
Very old one.
V6?
It's like, what do you think is a V6 or a V8? Torin's like, V6. Gotta be.
In the afternoon hour, the world record.
We're just gonna record the
engine. 2,600 horsepower main engines.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, there it is. Slap. Did you see that?
I saw
a slap.
That's a wild one.
You saw a slap?
You see?
Oh yeah.
54, yes, 2 months.
Hi.
Just moving, yeah?
Hi.
Action, yes. Yeah? That is the world record.
Really?
You get to see all of it, Tess. You get to see it all. Don't worry. Poor Tess can't come down.
Go ahead. I get the new one.
This is the new one?
No.
No, it's the navigation system? Here's some more of the cabins.
Cook's cabin, that's where the cook is.
The cook's cabin. Oh, this must be for the captain then. The captain's quarters. This is his own little tiny trough bed. They're like little trough beds. Hello.
I'm sure that was the captain's.
Konnichiwa.
Captain's quarters.
Konnichiwa, bitches.
Whoa.
Wow.
Filmmaker.
Konnichiwa.
What is this supposed
to be? Censor. We don't bleep anything, sorry.
Friends only.
Also, remember that my parents are going to see
this.
Jesse
here? What up, parents of Jesse?
And Tess. No. Alright, we're gonna go now though and see what else we can find. Say bye, everybody!
Bye!
Everyone's gonna walk up the stairs. Ready, set, go. Don't hit your head. Don't hit your head. There they go, up the really steep stairs. Oh, the small children drawings! They always have them everywhere.
Wait, what?
Is this the kitchens then? Oh, sorry.
Get it.
Yeah.
Get
kitchen.
It. Get
it.
Nice water.
Nice. Oh, the rice cookers. Oh my goodness. Very nice.
I'm impressed with that stove.
School room.
The school room.
And the dining room
for the cadet.
Hey! You get to watch Tess. You get to see it all. Alright, say bye for us.
Bye.
Here we are. Say hello, Tess. Tess. Say hello, Tess. Tess. Pay attention to me.
What this one is.
What is it?
Compass.
That's a compass, too.
What?
Wow.
Well, they do need them. This is the ocean. What was it?
No idea. Oh, look at the kids.
Oh
my gosh.
They're going to the museum too.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Look at this. This is
we're kindergarteners, guys.
Perfect.
You sound salty. You're not a kid.
Okay, we're going to say bye now.
I mean, let's be honest.
Bye. We're going up the stairs. Why do I always end up filming when we're going upstairs and I can't see? Butts, butts, butts. I just end up filming everyone's butts. That's what happens.
Oh my god, it's the butt show.
I know. It's so. It's sad.
Good, this butt.
Alright, we're gonna go back down.
Dude, I took like 5 pictures of that guy's.
Here's Tess, up the stairs, slowly, slowly. Tess has to go slowly up the stairs because she's broken. Okay, guys, bye-bye.
Hey, we're gonna have, so some people are really hungry for American food, so we're gonna have American food in Japan.
Yeah. Yep. We're eating at
Hamburg and steak.
American house.
We all
That's beautiful.
Hamburg That's and steak.
So, yeah.
Let's just
Okay. So we're gonna get a burger.
We're gonna decide, yeah.
We're gonna get a burger probably. I don't know. I really like tacos. We'll see. We'll show you what we get when we get there.
Wow.
How's
see
about
you
that?
Soon.
See ya.
Okay, we're having miso soup in the Japanese
restaurant.
Oh, it's chicken noodle.
It's like chicken.
Never mind.
Yeah, we're in America now.
We're in America currently.
It's like chicken noodle. I haven't found a new yet, but it's got carrots and onion and salt.
All right. Well,
yeah,
this is interesting.
We're listening to American music.
What is playing right now?
I don't know, but Rihanna was just playing.
Rihanna was just playing. It's very funny. It's weird, but cool. How are we all feeling?
Well, we good.
A little weirded out, I think.
Back home already.
Yeah, this is great.
Ooh, crazy.
That's
also,
salt,
like, okay, the advertisements down here are all American. So we have Mexico and Coca-Cola.
Yep.
Behind us is a poster for Audrey Hepburn.
Yep.
So
it's a very entertaining place. Okay, we're gonna eat now.
See you soon.
See.
So Jess and I got curry, but everyone else at the table got chicken and french fries.
Yep.
And you got jambalaya, but it didn't come yet.
Yeah.
Jambalaya. But yeah. Also, they served us chicken noodle soup in lieu of miso soup. Mm. So that's really exciting. And yeah, this is strange for me. Akon's is just playing, so that's a thing.
Yeah.
Alright.
You famous.
It's like, no.
We do an acapella arrangement for this in high school.
Are you filming?
Say hi, you do.
Everything just comes full circle.
like, you know, I had to do the low tone.
Jess is still eating her curry.
I'm sorry. I'm
almost done. Owl City is playing here.
Yeah.
So, I just needed to do that. Yum.
So, Tess, those are suspension bridges way out there. Also, it smells really nice. It smells like the ocean. The reason why I'm talking to Tess specifically is because she's broken and she can't see this. She had to wait behind. She's broken.
Where's she had to wait behind?
She's broken. She had to wait in the McDonald's.
Oh my god.
Sadly.
So how's she getting here?
She's not getting here. We're going back to get her later and then go back home because she's broken.
Buried.
It's very sad. Tess is broken.
She
broke herself. But we have to continue walking because we're going to miss everyone. Okay. Ready, set, go, guys. Bye bye. This is the Noodle Museum, Tess. The Noodle
really
Museum.
Pretty. All this
what do you guys think of the Noodles Museum?
I don't know why there's this much open space.
For new, oh my goodness! It's a cup of noodles! Oh, look at that! Yes.
Hi.
What do you think of the noodle place? Have you ever been here before?
No.
Very wide.
Yes. Very.
I don't know what it's going to be about.
Cup of noodles. All right, we'll show more when we know more.
We show
more. So this is inside the ramen museum, but we're going to make ramen. It's all very exciting, very exciting. When we make ramen, I will show you what the ramen looks like. So far, it looks pretty cool. Instructions on how to do it. To make ourselves over there when it focuses. You'll see those are our own color on them and whatnot. And here they are, and we're gonna fill them with noodles. We're gonna draw on the cup of noodles now. There's mine, there's Tess. It says feel better, I think. I don't know how to spell, I'm dyslexic, sorry. So Tess, I got your cup of noodles and I did spell it wrong. That's how you know it's for me. This is the Noodle Factory. Well, you know what it says.
Beater?
Phil Beater.
Phil Beater.
You know what it says.
Get that on camera.
It's there. No worries. No worries.
Phil Beater.
And there's the little procession line, and we got our cup of noodles. And we're gonna go back and see.
see you soon. Bye-bye.
Okay, it took me a little while to get started because I had to get my head up. Put my bleh. I can't speak. Okay, we're going to start that over here and tell Taz not to use the other one. And it took me a little while to get started looking at all the ramen shelves because this is my translator.
It's actually in my ear.
Telling me about the stuff. Yes, I showed Tess the cups. I also can't speak properly when she's not here, so, you know.
I can speak for you.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you.
These now, are noodles.
There's a whole wall of noodles. All the different types of noodles, and they're slowly getting more and more as we go. It's crazy. And look, if you look over there, that is today with all the noodles. It started with a few, and then there's a million, billion, billion. Okay, more later. This is the Walt Disney of noodles.
Is it? Yeah, he
has.
I'm taking a picture.
That's a selfie.
He's the inventor.
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye. When you push it, it does something.
Train.
Train's
open. Cat.
Train. Strange looking. Very strange looking. Oh, this is like the recreation of the creation moment. Huh? No, I'm filming you.
Oh, okay.
You were speaking to me, so I was looking. Ooh, let's go inside. It even smells different inside. This was the creation of the ramen.
Yeah, the meth lab.
Mostly ramen, though. Mostly ramen.
I've ever been in. So is it actual hot water? Or is it just like scream? Most. It's a scream.
This is scream.
Okay, there we go.
So that was the museum of noodles and how ramen was made. And then we made ramen. And now we go back and get Tess.
Yeah, this couple's okay.
But we're on a really cool bridge. I just did just now.
Okay. You just record that.
Maybe.
Maybe oh don't upload.
I need Andrew's laugh as my text alert. Oh, okay.
Okay.
It's not even that. It's that they're always together alone.
Yeah.
They are integrated in no other groups of friends.
Right. Andrew's or mine?
Andrew's is funny.
Andrew's is awesome.
Andrew's is so funny.
All right, we're continuing to go.
It takes a lot out of it.
All right, there's not much else going on. It's starting to rain. I have no umbrella. It's raining, so I can't really have the camera out for that long, but this is the historical building that we're gonna go see. Okay, bye-bye. This is inside the warehouse. I didn't expect this to be inside the warehouse, honestly. I really didn't. Oh, it's the smiley faces. Oh, that's a very popular thing. Very fancy in here. Yeah.
How often do you hear kids getting kidnapped?
I don't know. Like, there's online.
They take them to this warehouse. Oh, music is playing in English. All the time. They like the song.
I feel like half the group is actually stopping and looking the other way.
Hi, Tess.
Hi.
And everybody else.
Look at this thing.
Everybody's here.
Not everyone.
Not everyone is here. Okay, I have to count people, so 1 minute. I just came from that store and I bought incense. And now we're looking at some of the figures. There's a Kuroko no Basket one. It was cool. They're good. Oh, and there's a Levi one. There you go, Tess. It's just for you. Oh, and Mikasa's there too. And another Levi. Because why not? Oh, and there's Kuroko. Okay. That's it. Five, it's JoJo, just for you. Just for you, Five. The JoJos. Hey, look at Tess. Look at Tess.
Part of me really wants to buy it, but I can't read it. Like,
I literally cannot read it. But I really want it. I can't open it, but I really, really want it. Really, really badly. Oh, goodness. And this one. And all of them. Okay. Tess, there's an Udapri manga. Look at this. Look at this, Tess. Tess. Look at that. It's crazy. Tess, they're all doujins. All of them. Every single one. Hello there. I'm gonna quickly film this section of the store. Just because of all these reasons. Because Tess can't see it. Tess attempts to get that for you. And I'm gonna get you this instead. Because you don't have him. Okay. You don't even gonna say bye. Bye bye. Tess, do you appreciate this?
Yay!
Hello!
I'm back.
Dinner, I think.
Yes.
Yeah. My ankle is really messed up.
You wanna see?
Yeah. It's fine. It's gonna be better.
It's very bandaged.
It's totally okay. It has like three medicated things on it, so hopefully that helps.
Medicated things.
Yeah, hopefully that helps. But yeah, we're gonna go to dinner soon. Yeah. I can do that.
I bought really cool stuff. We'll show you guys later what we bought.
Yeah, she bought me a karaoke pen.
I bought you presents.
Okay. Yes.
I'm keeping her.
Okay.
So, okay, yeah. We're gonna see
dinner
you
soon.
Later.
Bye.
I don't feel it yet. This is the melon soda.
Mm.
Jess says it's very good.
Melon Fanta. Very good.
Melon Fanta. And then we have buffet food for dinner.
This is very good. This tastes kind of weird. Weird, good. Haven't had.
The dumplings are amazing.
Mm.
These dumplings, they're very, very good. Very I haven't good. Tried like anything else yet. I just took painkillers, so hopefully the pain stops. That would be nice.
What's that?
Okay. See you
goodbye.
Soon.
Goodbye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Hey, Tess.
Hi.
So that was the museum you didn't get to go to. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Also, it's raining outside out there. I don't know if you can see, but it's raining. It's raining out there. I can't hear you saying because I'm saying it's raining.
McDonald's.
Oh, you sat in McDonald's.
I want to go to McDonald's again. 3 hours I sat in McDonald's.
I'm so sorry.
Then I like got up and like tried to move to the bench so I could see something more interesting, but it was an Abercrombie store, which we have in America. So, yeah, it was so exciting.
Well, it's raining and I didn't bring the umbrella because it didn't say anything about rain. And I'm sad. Okay, the food was delicious though. It was really good, wasn't it good?
Yes.
All right.
It's Baymax.
Oh, it's Baymax.
Hi,
hi Baymax.
Bye.
So bye-bye. We have a moment of silence in the elevator. We just say like we had a very long day. Tess is very injured and it's kind of crazy day, but
yeah.
It was fun.
Tomorrow we're gonna have more fun. I'm gonna be better.
Yes. Okay, now we beat up.
Hello, Jess.
Hello.
We're back home.
Yeah, we waited around to make this later today. It was a very long day. Tess had a longer day than me, I think. You did.
Tess had a longer
time. Show them your brokenness.
It's not that bad. It's just a little broken. It doesn't look that bad. I mean, it kind of
does. It does look bad.
All right. It's swollen, but not that much. So.
Oh, yeah, not that much.
Just so you know. I'm going to ice it before I go to bed. I'm going to bed really soon because I'm tired.
Yes, I'm okay. Tired, but I still have to write journals.
Come over here so we can both be in the video.
Okay, I'll come up there.
oh, I can't use my legs. I'm stretching before we walk anywhere else tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow we are going to the Tokyo University of
oh,
Tokyo.
Yay. We get to actually go to Tokyo.
Yeah.
On the Tokyo trip. We get to finally go to Tokyo.
Tokyo!
On day 7.
We have 2 weeks left.
What day is it?
Today's day 6. Tomorrow's day 7.
Day 6.
Tomorrow's day 7.
On day 7. Excuse me. Sorry. No, really?
But we have 2 weeks. We're spending every day in Tokyo, except for the days we're spending in Fuji.
what happened today? Lots of stuff. Ramen shop happened today. Tess didn't get to see that. It was very cool. It's kind of like Hershey Park, but for ramen, which was cool.
I wasn't there.
I know. I'm sorry.
I spent 3 hours she had in the McDonald's.
3 hours in the McDonald's.
Yeah.
Also, we went to America. What was it?
The American House.
Hamburger.
No, it was the America House. It was Hamburg and steak.
Hamburg and steak. That's what it was. It wasn't hamburger.
They didn't even have steak.
No, they
or
didn't.
Or hamburgers for
they
lunch.
Had, they had hamburgers.
They had not for lunch. The curry. For dinner.
Yeah.
The curry didn't count.
But there was hamburger meat in the... It was delicious, by the way. Really good. Their beef was ridiculously good. Like, oh, God. It was so good.
Because they don't have factory farming in Japan.
Good point.
I'm not joking. They don't.
I know.
So.
But it was really, really good. And what else did we do? Oh, we went to... Oh, the ship. The ship was cool. I really didn't think we were going to be able to get on it. I thought I was lying to you guys.
The sweet Japanese man was very nice.
He was so enthusiastic. Mm-hmm. Nezumi. Nickel. They're talking about rats and cats and ships and dolphins.
Yeah.
Hardly ever happens. Sorry. I don't think I filmed
you
that
filmed
part.
That.
I did.
We have been
very
camera.
Good. So then you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about, guys.
Yep.
What else happened? Oh my gosh. Today was a very difficult train day. We didn't get to film any train things, mostly because it was so packed. You know the really tall blonde guy you see sometimes?
His name is Teddy.
No, the other one.
His name is Nick.
Nope, the other one.
His name is Torin.
There we go. We were so packed in there, I literally had my face up against his shoulder the entire time. Only his shoulder, because he's ridiculously tall. They're all ridiculously tall. Mm. So I'm just had his face up against my shoulder. I'm just like, he's just going to knock me in the teeth as we stand here. And then Tess just crushed in behind me. We were just packed in like sardines. Thankfully, no one had to come around and shove us in. Because there's people who do that. They're the people with the white gloves. That's their job, to shove you into the subway.
Jess just learned this today. She's repeating this.
I'm sorry. It's just, really, they just pack
crazy.
You in there.
We'll probably have this experience.
But okay, but we had to then change, and Tess is broken, by
I'm
the way.
Broken.
As this whole thing's happening. She only got to sit down in one of the transfers.
It hurt really badly.
And she had to stand for the rest of them.
It was killing me.
We all had to stand, but like, you know. Some people had it worse than others.
I had to walk up the hill back home. And
we were still really loud, really loud. Mm. But I didn't care this time because everything hurt and I didn't want to, like, get knocked in the face.
Mm-hmm.
What else happened? Other than crazy train rides. Oh, the shopping. You didn't work for that.
I wasn't
for
that either.
I'm sorry. The shopping and then the food buffet thing, which was really good.
We were there.
The food buffet.
The food buffet.
The food buffet.
It was really good. They had American food, though. There's a lot of American stuff in this place because it's where America happened. No.
It is.
It's where America
came. Oh, by the way, we were wrong with both our predictions. It wasn't the Dutch or the Portuguese.
It was us.
Also, one of the boats there was called the Susquehanna.
It was really
The Susquehanna is our school for people who we don't know, who are not related to us, and who are not
we
on this trip
watching
Susquehanna
this. Susquehanna University.
Yeah.
And there was a boat called the Susquehanna, and it came to
Japan.
It's also spelled the exact same way.
Yes.
It is the Susquehanna.
It's
which
us,
is
guys.
Really cool.
It's us.
Yeah, we came to Japan and demanded they open their gates to us.
Yeah, no, they asked you. So Japan opened to them, and I was like, I have a feeling that we kind of, you know, like, we might have.
Hey, Japan, you're opening your gates.
Like, now.
Like, no. And they came back 2 years later.
They
and
were
they
like,
were
nope,
like,
you're doing it now.
We have a military.
We have a military.
You really don't.
We were so nice then, too. So nice.
So sweet. We're still so nice.
They love us here, though. Really, they do. It's kind of funny.
It's cute.
Because everyone has... What was the shirt that you saw? What was it? Strep.
It just says strep. But I like the one that said...
That's all it said. Strep.
No, there's another one that said...
Yeah, Tess is people watching for 3 hours
for
in
McDonald's. 3 hours, yeah.
She had to see a lot of these.
Oh, God.
I don't remember now. If you come up with it later, we'll tell them. But the shop is really cool. For those of you who are into anime.
Preserve condensation.
Preserve condensation.
That's what it says.
Preserve your condensation, people. It's very important.
I don't know that. Also, there was that woman it made sense, but it was just funny. It just said, there's a picture of a picture of a picture. That's what her shirt said.
Do they just like the way the word picture looks? Because that's what I feel like people in America buy things in, like, you know, characters from different, from Chinese and Japanese languages. They buy characters because it looked cool. So I'm guessing they just like the way the word picture looked.
Mm.
I'm assuming this is it that works both ways. So yeah, guys, they do it too. They have tattoos in English on them. I saw some. In God we trust. No. Someone had a God thing written on their forearm and I was like, okay. Do you know what it says? Probably not. It's the same thing with anyone. Foreign languages written all over you. That's pretty much all that happened today that I can remember currently, because I'm very tired.
Yeah, I want to sleep and ice myself.
Yeah, you need to ice yourself. I'm so sorry, Tess. Tess fell getting on the train, by the way. You want to know why this happened? She fell in between the train and the platform. There's a little crack there.
Yep.
And she fell right into it. Oh, God.
I didn't die, though, so that's
very important that you didn't die. I would be sad. Yeah, that's everything that happened. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, you see me in the side?
I'm assuming the side. Where is it? How do I turn this off? Oh, God.